I'll be playing you hit down number two in a moment, and a reminder for you to stay tuned for our news at 11 o'clock for an important announcement. This is Radio Luxembourg.
From Fleet Street, 208 Daily Mirror, news.
We've just had reports confirming the death of Elvis Presley, who died in Memphis at the age of 42. He was rushed to a hospital in Memphis with respiratory trouble. He died of heart failure. We have no further news on this. As soon as we get details, naturally, we'll give them to you. And Tony Prince will be talking in just a moment, but we'll carry on with the rest of the news now.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Tony Prince. 15 minutes ago, I walked into the studio here in Luxembourg, and Mark Wesley imported the news on me that the Daily Mirror had confirmed to him that Elvis Presley has died in the United States of America. Well, maybe you know, maybe you don't know, that this radio station was the first radio station in Europe to ever feature the man and his music. Maybe you also know that I am probably one of his biggest fans in the world. I met him twice. I've interviewed him twice. I've introduced him on stage in Las Vegas at the Hilton Hotel. And I've just had a little cry downstairs because it's like losing a father to me, a son. It's really deep down inside, and I know many of you will be feeling the same way. For the next 4 hours on Luxembourg, till close down at 3:45, in memory of the king.